Good day, everyone. My name is Hilary B. Tamil. Today, I'm going to be talking about a book. The title of my book is The Sleepover. The author is by Jenny Links and Louis Forche. The main characters are Maya, Grace, her mom, and her dad, and also Maya's mom and Maya's dad. So, now, what's it about this book? Now I'm going to talk about this book. This book is about a girl named Grace and her friend named Maya. So Grace has never gone for a sleepover in her friend's house, and this was her first time. So she was in a hurry. So her mom told her that she should wait first, as she shouldn't be in a hurry so much. And she said that, what could we play? What could we do? She was just being worried what to do in Maya's house. So then Grace now told her mom that, how can I go to bed? Her mom said that you could take your teddy bear to go to bed. Then they drove to Maya's house. Then when they were at Maya's house, then Gracie just taught Maya how to play football tricks. And Maya taught Grace how to do a handstand. Okay, they both enjoyed playing. And they both enjoyed the pizza for their dinner, because there's something wrong with Grace. Grace doesn't like spaghetti for dinner, and Maya likes taking spaghetti. So Maya's mom already knows that Grace doesn't like taking spaghetti, so she said that she'll make pizza for both of them. Now, if I was to rate this book, I'll rate a 5. But this book teaches me something. And I know you love books if you learn something. Now, okay. Now, thank you for watching. Bye.